Flash med. What is the most common location of Boerhaave syndrome? The most common location for esophageal rupture in patients with Boerhaave syndrome is the posterior lateral aspect of the esophagus on the left. 3 to flash med, video flashcards.